Chuck is my friend, my very best friend. We're out on the highway each day. When we're on the road with you have a load, it's just a game that we play. Through rain and through sunshine, through ice and through snow, we're happy wherever we go. The trip may be long, but I sing a song on the highway as we drive along. The trip may be long.
Tomorrow this place will be crowded full of people, so I decided to do my walk through the day. They're all being worked on yet, but you can see how beautiful they are. And I'm one of all the people in the way. So I'll do the walk through today. And coming up is a truck with the paint job I've been looking for. A conventional with the same scheme as my cab over. So now I have something that I can show the body shop what I want done if I buy W900L. There it is. My Highway Hilton paint scheme. And this beautiful orange truck. If I had this truck, I could go to work for Schneider. Beautiful truck. Okay, let me walk some more. Nice cap over. Thank you, Yanker.
Yeah, that's the ball.
I'll come back and get some close up of him. That's a nice paint job. Wow. Check out the grill on this sucker. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. Might get him too from the side. Sorry, I'm too close. We get this one. We get him later. Back to back there.
You gotta tell me. I don't know.
His paint's peeling away. Okay, I'll walk down this way. Now check out the paint job on this F word. For those of you who don't know me, that means Freightliner. Beautiful.
Pretty good. Get some food.
Boy, it's really detailed out. Really did a nice job on this paint job and everything. Oh, you know who I just missed? You know who I just realized is in here? Colin Stewart.
Yeah, we got the dope on you.
I'm going to go in and write it down.
Looks like someone's having a pizza break. Now, this guy must love John Deere. Ah, nice. Eh? Check it out. Big green tractor. Eh? come down here. Let me get this pumpkin wagon, this beautiful patriotic pumpkin wagon. Well, I'm going back. I'll get this green and black one back here. Now I'll come back and get him from behind. Now I gotta show you a nice Kenworth K100. Check it out. Only one thing, he's got one thing I would never do. You guys know what it is. How can I let people get in and take a look? Stop blocking them off. But everyone's their own thing. Beautiful truck. Hope I'm running when I'm backing up. It's 1987, K100E. Now I gotta show you something on this truck. I have a special little video for my friends, but I'm gonna show you something. You guys used to ride with me? Check this out. No more TV on the dash and more on your lap. Huh? Okay, I gotta get this guy here too. Being a fireman, I gotta get this guy here too. Oh wow, you can see that now. Look at the smoke. I don't know if you can see it. And all the names. For the troop towers. Sorry to say it, the frame needs some work. But the rest of the truck's beautiful. Oh wow, this truck needs a lot of work. But this part's beautiful. I get a feeling this is all graphics. But okay. I like this. Let's boogie. I wish some company would say that to me. Let's boogie with Hank. Come lease on with us, huh? Well, see, 8 minutes, 6 minutes. I think we still got another 3.5 minutes before I'm out of you. Before I'm out of YouTube time. Nice green. If I had a truck this color, I'd call it the Mean Green Machine. Nice paint job. Keep on trucking like I'm on my checks. That's nice. didn't get this guy down here, so I can go back down this way.
Thanks, Doug.
Whoops, I'm at 9 minutes and 40 seconds. I'm going to have to cut it quick. YouTube only lost 10 minutes. We go boogie boogie, bye bye.
My truck is my friend, my very best friend.